7 minutes.
Yeah.
You pushing it, Cookie.
Oh, that's what I do.
No. Mr. D Major. Oh, the god of the aces himself.
What's good, B?
I'm so proud of you. I knew you had it.
Hey, Jamal, man. Promise me something.
Mm-hmm.
You see me tonight on the carpet with Chanel. Don't let that mean anything to you.
You know how many rappers and producers gonna be on the carpet with supermodels as their beard? Man. That's whack.
Listen, man, relax.
It's just one night.
Yo, get off me, man! Yo, don't you ever come at me like that again, bro. You heard me, boy. I swear, if you ever touch me like that again... Yo, Lucius, this your son?
I'm feeling you. Why would I not be feeling you?
Because you blew me off like it was nothing.
We're in a work situation. I try to keep things professional, man.
You're so much bigger than whatever your moms and pops could do for your sound right now. Plus, they keep you twisted up. It's time for you to be more than a musical mama's boy. You should level up. Let me produce your next album.
Jamal. Hey, Jamal. Hey, stop playing, man. Hey. Hey, Jamal.
Wake up! Hey! Wake up!
Hey, Jamal, wake up! Stop playing, I'm not funny.
Jamal OD'd.
Oh, come on, baby. Oh, no, baby. You ain't going out like this. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Hey!
Congrats, man. I'm super stoked that you're doing the Aces.
Yeah, well, I'm stoked about the remix. Wasn't a big fan of the single, but it's perfect for the Lion Family anthem. Mm.
Okay. I'm not sure what we're talking about. I'm doing one of my new songs.
Oh, no. Your mama traded in your solo.
It's gonna be huge, Jamal. The whole family on
Mama,
the stage.
No, I can't trade in my solo.
Dude, this is the Aces. It's the biggest stage in the world. Now, if you want to be on it, I want to be throwing some hissing fit.
At night in the moonlight, I see your
Hey, man, I love that. You know what I really love about it? It's your voice, man. It resonates. I like some dope boy. You got some white girl hooked on crack. I'm a producer. I take the same pills as Jamal Hell. Everyone does.
And because you're not out.
I don't think it's anybody's business, man.
But it is when you're in a club with a hot girl, then it's all of the paparazzi's business.
Look, you're making a big deal out of
this. It is a big deal. To me, it's important. You know, I work damn hard to walk in my truth.
That's why I thought you understand where I'm coming from, man. It's hard, man. You know that thing you did with Scott Summers, man? I thought that was so cool,
Jack. Derek, that was completely different.
No, it was the same way I'm coming from. Listen,
no, stop. Stop. No, I like you a lot. I do. But this whole thing, it's not for me. So, please.
Loving you.